These bowls look like the result of failed experiments. Get ready to meet the biggest bowl in the world. Before starting, I want you to look at these images that have caused a stir online. What's this mysterious animal? You'll find out in a moment, but you should know it's not a montage. The most monstrous. Many bull breeds could hold the title of the biggest, such as the Brahmin breed with Indian roots, the heaviest, and even the most monstrous? I'll start precisely with this one. It's the Belgian Blue, a breed from Belgium. Its appearance of a bull on steroids is called double muscling, which is actually an inherited condition that causes an uncontrolled increase of muscle fibers. Its meat is highly valued for being lean and its reduced fat content. Would you try it? On the other hand, the Chianina breed is considered one of the largest and heaviest. So much so that an Italian Chianina bull named Aneto set the world record as the heaviest bull at 3,920 pounds and 6 feet 1 inch tall. This feat was registered in Italy during the 1955 Arezzo show. Now, the Rouge de Pré breed, also known as Maine Anjou, isn't far behind. On average, these bulls can reach 5 feet 7 inches tall. However, this French breed didn't settle for average measurements and has a specimen that can face Aneto. Breaking all schemes. Meet the great Fêtard, a Rouge de Pré bull that has put all the other breeds you've already seen to shame. He established his supremacy after debuting at the 2016 Paris International Agricultural Show. Here, he broke all records for his weight of 4,299 pounds and height of 5 feet 11 inches at only 5 years old. Since then, Fêtard has officially become the heaviest bull in the world. This massive animal is actually very docile, as he demonstrates by posing with his proud owner, Earl Jaffrey. Well done, Fêtard! Now it's time to meet the mysterious pink creature you saw at the beginning. It's Ko, and although it was supposed to be a huge bull, it's actually a buffalo. That's right, Ko is a 35-year-old buffalo that weighs a ton and has a rare condition that makes his skin bright pink. He lives with his owner, Dang Van Gen, in Vietnam. Ko is very tame, obedient, and loves baths. His owner says he's requested to be present at some events as a good luck charm. Ko is quite a celebrity. What did you think of these big animals? If you want more content, don't forget to like this video, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell. Here are more options. See you there.